Faust begins his ritual.
It is a trick! Stop them! Prevent Faust from gaining Black Adam's power!
Must not be interrupted. Rise!
Thank you.
Don't let them get any further!
Stand back, Black Adam, and watch your love return to our world.
Faust, what trickery is this? She does not live. Her flesh, it's rotting.
Give her more of your powers. Do not hold back.
Growing so weak.
The powers of Shazam are mine! Poor, pitiful Black Adam. Now,
Faust,
death, Adam,
what have you
forever.
Done?
These vines will hold you close to me, dearest Adam.
That I do not kill you here and now. You and Faust will both pay for what you have done.
Some scientists ran into the invasion zone trying to be heroic by reverting civilians who had been turned into antimatter. Morons. However, we do need people to take things from, so grab one of the devices near the terminal and get out there. The Shadow Demon Archons are a pain in my ass. Set acquirement. Use one of the devices our researchers have developed to deal with those Archons. Guardians have brought devices with them from the antimatter universe that target exobytes. We do not want them to have the ability to disable your exobytes, so let's destroy as many of the devices as we can to slow their progress.
Guardians and Shadow Demons. Soon we shall have enough power to break into their reality. And then I will devour their universe. Every Earthling you convert into antimatter is another morsel of energy to sate my appetite. Nothing will be left of this universe, except an endless font of paradox energy for me to feast on.
Thank you.
minions, you must perfect the technology to dampen the exobites. Clear any obstacles to my arrival.
Should allow us to pilfer and profit a bit from this menu. Some scientists ran into the invasion zone trying to be heroic by reverting civilians who had been turned into antimatter. Morons. However, we do need people to take things from, so grab one of the devices near the terminal and get out there. Enough fooling around. Playtime is over. Go steal antimatter technology away from the Quardians. Once the tech is in our hands, I can develop a way to find it. Take out some of their officers, too. Just because.
it's anything.
Gordon's reign.
This is Amanda Waller. The Suicide Squad is now in control of the situation. I'm sending in members of Task Force X to assist you. I don't want to hear any complaints. You will cooperate with them.
Dispatch! We got a 1035 here!
You again? How dare you come into my house and disrupt my re-election party?
How dare you use the office of mayor for extortion, corruption, and murder? The Jim Gordon I know would have no part in it.
Who in the blazes are you? Don't act like you know me, you cut-rate owlman knockoff. I'm the mayor of Gotham City, and you and your pals are done for. Activate the automated defenses.
Turrets online. Engage hostiles.
All units, move in. Form a wall.
Thank you.
What do we have here?
Does someone want to throw themselves on the mercy of the court? There is no mercy here. There is only crime and punishment.
So come forward and face the judge, jury, and executioner of Gotham City.
To a jury of your peers.
You are hereby sentenced to death.
We, the jury, find you guilty. You shall now answer to a jury of your peers.
You in contempt.
Again, I've put up the signal. He's coming.
No one operates in my city without paying a price. I'll take yours in blood.
You're gonna die for that. Your loved ones will pay for that. Good, but not good enough. Up a notch. Here are more lucky door prizes for you, part of those.
I didn't invite you to the open bar and the antipasta. Kill them, you Goombas!
Everyone here has had a small, effective explosive device plan. Good luck disarming. You think I care at all? I held a raffle for everyone at the gala. The selected lucky winners. By all means, keep describing yourself to the pitiful. This extravaganza comes to a close. I have one last round of party moves to give you.
Don't just stand there. Help Owlman kill these vigilantes.
A smart man always knows anything.
Syndicate.
You simpering worm, Gordon.
You murdered his parents.
Spare me. Gordon used their blood money to buy votes.
It's true, but you got him killed.
Shut your mouth.
You let him face the Joker alone.
Shut your mouth!
Insipid Boy Scout Superman with Gordon out of the way. Set the cross higher than the food chain. I'll be there.
off more than you chew. Yet there is a note on the line. We wonder what the moon will come and help us bring Lex home.
Trust you've recruited scores of mortals to Darkseid's cause. Yes, well, mind your own business.
incompetence is starting to scare me. Just kidding. Who's my best bud? You are. Some new mayhem you might want to check out. You might even love it enough to do it every day. With this kind of loot, who could say no?
Thank you.
scare me. Just kidding. Who's my best bud? You are.
It's Rainbow!
Hey, calculator here. I'm getting word of some new mayhem you might want to check out. Might even love it enough to do it every day. With this kind of loot, who could say no? know, your competence is starting to scare me. Just kidding. Who's my best bud? You are.
Maybe one of these days we'll be free of all these superpowered monsters. For now, you can do your part.
The crime syndicate has its tentacles wrapped around every facet of this Earth society. We need to map out their control.
Someone has got to stop Johnny Quick and his pea-sized girlfriend Atomica from running rampant across this Earth.
No matter which Earth we're on, Gotham is my city. I won't allow a corrupt politician.
The people here have been so beaten down that they can't pull themselves out of the darkness. They need us to bring light to their lives.
It'll hurt me if I don't get this where it needs to go.
You punch like a truck!
Hey, watch the face! Enough! Get back!
I appreciate it, but we better not be seen together.
Officer down!
If you really want to do some good, stop them at the... Thanks, but...
Crime Syndicate don't take kindly to interference in official business. Don't touch me.
If you really want to do some good, stop them at the store.
I'm taking you out!
Hey, let me out!
Thanks. Don't take this the wrong way, but I can't.
Call for backup!
Dispatch! We got a 1035!
I can't take it in here! If you really want to do some good, stop them at...
Hey! Put out!
Thanks.
All this help you're doing is gonna get you.
Don't take this the wrong way, but I...
I appreciate it, but
you better not be seen again.
File 2234. Detective Leonard Snart reporting. Alan and Benita set fire to a middle school yesterday. No demands. No ransom. For no other reason than to watch it burn. Meg and I managed to save all the children. But two teachers paid the ultimate price. These two can run like the devil, but there isn't a small enough hole for them to hide from us.
Hey, foot out!
I can fight my own.
If you really want to do some good. Thanks, bud. Who do you think you are?
Buy me some time.
Leah Gordon is the man for the job. Don't
look at it, guys. Gordon has the experience, the know-how, and the gun.
If you really want to do some good,
don't do it, punk.
This is the GCPD. This situation is getting out of control.
My pension won't cover this.
We can just go print more.
That hurt.
I appreciate it, but we better not be.
Thanks, but I gotta get out.
Hey, put out!
I can fight my own battle.
If you really want to do some good, stop. All this help you're doing. Thanks, but I got it.
Don't take this the wrong way, but I can't be seen around you.
Thanks to you, Gordon's hold on this city is slipping away.
You've brought peace and inspiration to people who desperately need it. Stand tall and be proud.
If you really want to do some good, stop the app. Thanks, but I got it.
I appreciate it, but
if you really want to.
Case file 2234. Detective Leonard Snart reporting. Jonathan Allen, a.k.a. Johnny Quick, and his girlfriend, Rhonda Panetta, have been on a crime spree to rival Bonnie and Clyde. Their penchant for violence only rivals their perverse lust for one another. Detective Rory and I have sworn not to rest until these two monsters are brought to justice.
Thank you.
butt out! I appreciate it, but... Appreciate it, but...
If you really want to do some good, stop them at the... All this help you're doing is gonna get you in trouble.
Since the discovery of this other Earth, the team's been shaken up in what they've witnessed. Batman focuses his rage on Gotham and taking down Owlman and this evil James Gordon. On the other hand, Diana's heart goes out to all this world's innocents, even the most ungrateful ones. She holds a candle of hope no matter how dark the situation seems.
My arrival on this other Earth feels much like my first journey to the world of man. Overwhelming, confusing, and heartbreaking. I arrived with an open heart and a mission to spread the message of my people. Sadly, this world seems far more in need of love and guidance than even our Earth does.
Syndicate's headquarters. He went in on his own and bit off more than he could chew.
if there is an ounce of loyalty.
The compromised security of the safe houses has me feeling like a kid in a candy store. This is our chance to get inside the police stations without a ride in a paddy wagon. Grant's cooking up something good, so let's get in there and take what we can.
Snake in the grass of a leader, Luther, has infiltrated the Panopticon, the crime syndicate's headquarters. He went in on his own and bit off more than he can chew. If there is an ounce of loyalty, meet Wonder Woman, Panopticon, and help us bring Lex home.
It's Waller. I'm taking over this situation. This team is now operating under Suicide Squad's authority. I've recruited some members of Task Force X to assist. Get the job done.
What was Luther thinking, coming here alone to face the crime syndicate?
Well, it's about time. Perhaps I was getting bored, all these channels and nothing good to watch. I guess it goes without saying, I saw you coming. I saw your loser friend Luther coming, too. He's even lamer than ours is.
What have you done with him? Speak, or I swear.
Oh, don't worry your pretty little head about it. Owlman's just picking apart his mind. He's got all kinds of secrets. Can't wait to see what he pulls out of yours.
That's enough. Move, or I'll move you.
I wouldn't be so quick to ask me to move, poser. Race into your death, huh?
This is as far as you go.
Ow! You son of a... You should start running now if you want to live. Jerk! You're gonna pay for that.
Hera, guide my attack.
Now you're dead. Ah.
that again. Oh, that does it.
Protect me.
Maybe this will knock some sense into you.
No more games. Now you're dead. Don't do that again.
This has gone long enough.
Oh, that does it. Jerk! You can pay me back. Ow! You son of a...
It'll take more than that.
extracting information directly from his mind. It's torture. Call it a more efficient.
You fiend.
Danger! Danger!
This is as far as you go.
Your loved ones will pay for that.
Enough.
Lex, are you all right?
No. I won't hurt.
And they've attached a giant vacuum to my brain and tried to suck out my genius. And now, someone is going to pay.
I understand you're upset, but coming here half-cocked got you into this mess in the first place.
Something I've yet to do on our Earth. Kill a false god.
What? Wait!
Luther, wait. Come back. We'll have to double back around.
Thank you. Proving everything I ever believed about your kind is true.
Ultraman, Superman, you both act like you're gods. Gods don't bleed.
Kryptonite? You really think you can kill me with kryptonite? Luca, what have you done?
That's impossible. Damn it! Damn it! Damn it!
You ignorant fool. If it's blood you want, then blood you'll get! Did you think that could hurt me? Is that all? I am stronger. So weak. You will die for that. Maybe this will knock some sense into you. You will die for that. Is that all? I won't fall. So weak.
You'll regret that.
What is this little sparring match? Your Earth has already lost!
He's gone.
Thank Hera. We should follow suit and regroup with the others. Rally our forces and come up with a plan of attack.
Not before I find out what those arrogant imbeciles stole from my brain.
Sting them!
Dear God.
What? What is it?
They found the vibratory frequency of our Earth. With that knowledge, they can open a massive portal directly to our world.
Great Scott. We have to rally the others.
I made a critical error in my assessment. He's booting out on my own. He's everything. Spies. Not straight. Your services in my rescue.
The crime syndicate must be stopped before they can use their stolen knowledge to spread their tyranny to our planet. You are not heroes, but your anger, bloodlust, and fury can serve to smite a mutual foe. Today we fight for the fate of two Earths. If you care for anything, join me and the other Justice League members inside the Panopticon and be ready for war.
unstoppable with me leading it. Planets will kneel at my feet if I wish it. It is only fitting that I am serviced by the most worthy woman on the planet. I have found a superwoman whose beauty, strength, and ruthlessness will produce my ideal offspring. If anyone opposes me, be it Luthor, Owlman, or my...
Feeling lucky, punk? You'll need it. I've uncovered the Penguin smuggling operation in Gotham's old subway tunnels. There's loot for the taking. If you're willing to bet that Two-Face wins this coin toss.
Isn't that just the most awesome? I wish everyone could wear it, but Mr. J says only the baddest and craziest out there are good enough. If that's you, you can have some, okay?
This suit is not worn lightly. Bring me proof you are ready, and then we shall talk. This suit is not worn lightly. Bring me proof you are ready, and then we shall talk. This suit is not worn lightly. Bring me proof you are ready, and then we shall talk.